Francesca DeSantis. Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.